What so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleam, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, for the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streamed, and the rockets red flare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, girls. First game tonight is a first-round varsity boys matchup between MMR and St. Mary Magdalene. We are now going to meet both teams. First for MMR, for the bench, Scott Pearson, Evan Wall, Joseph Parker, Philip White, Andrew Smith. And now for the starters, Alex Karras, Daniel Modstein, Jason Reimer, Jared Exler, Emmett Harkins, and also on MMR, Patrick Murphy. Coaches are Joe Wassel and Emmett Harkins. Now for St. Mary Magdalene, Owen McGovern, Jimmy Whaler, Kyle Burbitsky, Jacob Sestersic, Colin McCarthy, Richie Sposato, Robert Morrow, Ryan Brennan is the manager. Now for the starters, Dominic Degnan, Rory Allen, Michael Narzikol, Vince Sposato, and Brooks West. Coaches for St. Mary Magdalene, Matthew Baskin, Ken Narzikol, and Brian Grandini.
It's up to you. It's up to you, whatever you want to do.
Well, we can talk.
Yeah. Prayer, yes. Prayer, Matt.
Oh, prayer, prayer.
Whoops. We did a little out of
Please stand for prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Let us pray our daily bread. Give us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Give us not into temptation, deliver us from evil.
All right, play ball.
What's everyone still asleep?
Apparently.
All right. 1-1 at 7 fouls. We have a bonus at 10. All right. Home is away.
One, two, three, two.
Jump it up again.
Re-jump.
Home is only one. Or Mary Magdalene. So red ball between possession. Guest.
Shall we get back?
Out of bounds, MMR ball. Out of bounds, MMR ball. It's number 14, Brooks West.
2-0 home.
Yes. Number 23, Daniel Modesty. Number 35, Dominic Dignan. Number 14, Brooks West. Thousand number five, Alex Karras. His first, team's first. Brooks West at the line to shoot one. That's number 52, Jared Exler.
Block 25 red.
St. Mary Magdalene ball.
6-4.
Fouls number 42, Brewery Allen. His first, team first.
Timeout,
St. Mary Magdalene.
Three fulls, 230s.
At this time, St. Helens would like to thank some of our sponsors for the tournament. Chick-fil-A,
hey, Tom.
Wawa, and Jim Flood,
who
attorney at law.
Who called the timeout?
Black.
Black.
Full?
Full
timeout.
So you just click all the words for Black. I used to do all this by hand, and then I'd have to take it home, put it in the computer. I'm like, this is crazy. I gotta do something that we can do it while the game's going on.
I saw Chip the other day.
Trying
to talk to him. Now you do. Go get it. Saturday night. You got to come back. He said he's thinking about it.
Number 52, Jared Exler at the line to shoot two.
Come on, Jason! That's a foul.
Number 21, Michael Narzikol. Fouls number 25, Jason Reimer. His first, team second. Now in the game for MMR, number 3, Evan Wall. Fouls number 53, Emmett Harkins, is first, team's third.
We don't have a problem. I wonder if I can plug in his laptop. Yes.
Great ball.
That's number 52, Jared Exler.
Move it over here so you've always got it, you know, in front of your face.
Just labeling everything. Ain't no kidding.
That's a 3-point basket. Number 23, Daniel Modesty. Fouls number 53, Emmett Harkins. His second, the team's fourth.
Thank you.
Fouls number 23, Daniel Modesty. His first, team's fifth. Substitutions for both teams. Out of bounds. MMR ball. Traveling violation. St. Mary Magdalene ball.
And St. Paul before. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He went up and then he put it down.
2 minutes. 2 minutes left in the first quarter.
We need to net quarter.
Nice move.
That's number 21, Michael Narzikol. Fouls number 24, Philip White. His first, he's sixth. Narzikol at the line for one shot. Lane violation on Max St. Mary Magdalene. MMR ball.
I got ball!
Just just in case. I'm wondering.
Okay. 23.
That's a 3-point basket. Number 23, Daniel Modesty. That's a travel. MMR bar. Timeout on the floor.
Fuller.
Coach Red, 30-second timeout. Start.
30-second timeout. At this time, St. Helens would like to remind you there are silent auction items in the cafeteria. Items include a Chick-fil-A party tray for 15, a Duke's Firehouse complete card detailing, Sixers tickets, and a Facebook business page of $500 value.
First horn red, first horn black. Here we go.
Good job, guys.
Special thanks to the Dram sisters, Lindsay and Allie, for all their great work at St. Helens Parish.
What if I did a broadcast all the
people? No, no. Do you get comfortable?
You could grow up to be the next time.
It's number 3, Evan Wall. That's number 3, Jimmy Wexler. Number 23, Daniel Modesty. Foul's number 35, Dominic Beatman.
Just I think it will.
Beautiful.
His first, team's second, MMR ball. That's the end of the first quarter. Your score, MMR 18, St. Mary Magdalene 12. At halftime, 50-50 tickets will be on sale. Make sure to pick yours up.
Red coming in.
Traveling violation, St. Mary Magdalene basketball. Out of bounds, St. Mary Magdalene basketball.
not boss.
Fouls number 35, Dominic Deegan.
Team's third.
His second, team's third. It's out of bounds. Back to a basketball. Substitution on the floor, number 42, Rory Allen for St. Magnet. And for MMR, number 4, Patrick Murphy. Number 21, Michael Narsico. His first, the team's fourth. MMR basketball. Number 4, Patrick Murphy. Foul number 45, Kyle Babinski. His first, team's fifth. Number 52, Jared Exler's at the line for MMR. Timeout. The 30-second timeout for St. Mary Magdalene. At this time, St. Helena's would like to thank the premier sponsors, Elliot Greenleaf, Pure Cure Medical, Ascenda Whitaker Ladies, and Penn Liberty Bank.
At the end of the game, we take a screenshot of this, and then I'll put the screenshot up there.
Well, I'm thinking the crowd likes seeing themselves up there. My thought is during the breaks, we can just pull up the live stream. Like, minimize maximize. Just a thought.
Yeah. Whatever you think works. Like, we need the new blood.
Yeah, we don't have all of the X technology, so we're going real that's bare minimum here.
One shot.
That would
all
be
right.
Great.
Cool. Next game.
Traveling violation, St. Mary Magdalene basketball.
Oh,
number 42, Rory Allen. Fouls number 25, Jason Reimer.
Got a sub after the shot.
The second foul to team 7, number 21. Michael Narsworth at the line. Substitutions for both teams. St. Mary Magdalene.
Coach Black,
32nd timeout.
His last hole?
Yes.
Last 30.
This is tough.
At this time, St. Mary would like to thank the lead sponsor for the tournament, NSN Insurance. Number 53, Emmett Harkins at the line for MMR. Now into the game for MMR, number 10, Joseph Parker. He replaces number 4, Patrick Murphy.
You got a sub next stop.
Okay. That's a 3-point basket. Jason Reimer.
Baseline, baseline, stay on. Baseline.
The ball will remain with MMR. Now back in the game for St. Mary Magdalene, number 45, Kyle Babinski. Traveling violation. St. Mary Magdalene basketball. Michael Narzikal. Timeout on the floor. The full timeout charged to MMR. Don't forget that during the game,
waving back, huh?
You can bid on silent auction items in the cafeteria. Items include a baseball bat signed by Ryan Howard, a LinkedIn training session, a $350 value, and tickets to see the Villanova Wildcats play the defending national champions UConn Huskies at the Wachovia Center.
Like, we can't perform miracles. I have another saying.
Wait a minute, who says we can't perform miracles? Sure we can.
Out of bounds, MMR ball. That's the end of the first half. Your score, MMR 27, St. Mary Magdalene 21. Here at halftime, 50-50 tickets will be on sale. There's gift certificates at Steppy's Restaurant, Wawa, and Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, that all stays up. The only thing that does is the bells
will start going. Tell them they're live on TV.
So it should be blue ball coming in. Home possession, that's what he's got.
He's got black coming in.
How are you?
this and you're like...
Make sure to buy your 50-50 tickets, because at the end of today's game, a gift certificate will be the Steppy's Restaurant, East Norton, Pennsylvania, a $25 value. You will be then re-entered for the money prize, which will be awarded during the championship game on Monday night. So make sure to buy your 50-50 tickets.
That doesn't sound good.
No.
That's the computer make that?
Yeah.
That's bad. I just had a hard drive crash on my work computer. Everything's on there, the entire business. Fortunately, it was backed up. What's that? Black blue. Coming in.
Black.
Yeah, black and blue.
That's when you learn to back up. You have one, your first crash is when you learn to do that.
Or have a PC stolen. I had that happen.
I gotta get another flash drive. If I ever lose this little one, I got like 15 years worth of work on this too.
Water? Change possession on
St. Mary Magdalene ball to start the second half. Jared Exler.
Easy for you not to be able to say.
That's a 5-second inbound violation. MMR basketball.
42 is left.
Mary Magdalene basketball.
You're on double secret spaces here.
Rory Allen.
You say 25?
Fouls at number 5, Alex Parrish. Now it's his first, second, team's first.
24, right? Yep.
At the 3-point basket for number 5, Alex Karras.
Wow.
Foul's number 25, Jason Reimer. His third personal foul, the team's second. Foul's number 25, Jason Reimer. His fourth personal foul. Number 25, Michael Narsville at the line. Into the game for MMR, number 24, Dylan White. He replaced number 25, Jason Reimer. Number 21, Mike Lamar's goal, one shot. MMR.
Coach Fred, 30 seconds timeout start.
30 seconds. You have two left, two fouls left. After this.
After this.
Yeah, you have two fouls left. That's your third.
It's a 30 second timeout charge to MMR. St. Helena would like to thank their in-con sponsors. PA Park or Bluebell Country Club, Keystone Park Services, Coca-Cola, and Burger King. Three-point basket, Alex Karras.
Nice.
Uh-oh. Oh. Get out of the corner. Stop the ball.
Traveling violation of Michael Narsville. MMR basketball. Emmett Parkins. Foul number 23, Daniel Modesty. His second personal foul, the team's fourth. Mary Magdalene basketball.
Hold on. 52 reds. 52 reds. 52 reds. 52 reds. 52 reds. 52 reds.
Rory Allen. Foul from Rory Allen. His second, his team's first.
Who is it? Number seven? That was his first. Two, yeah. I'm not sure. I didn't change it. Trying to do it all.
A 3 second lead violation. St. Mary Magdalene basketball. Fouls number two, excuse me, Scott Pearson. His first, team six. Three, Evan Harkins. His third personal, team seven. Number 44, Vince Pizzotto, 1-1. Three, Evan Wall. First personal foul, the team's eight. Number 44, Vince Pizzotto's at the line for St. Mary Magdalene. One shot.
Red ball.
Possession Award to MMR. Verbitsky. Fouls number three, Evan Wall. The second personal foul. Team's ninth. At the line for Mary Magdalene, Michael Narzical. Substitution on the floor, number 41 for Mary Magdalene, Jacob Sturzer. He replaces number 35, Dominic Digney. End of the third quarter, MMR 39, Mary Magdalene 36. This time, St. Helena would like to thank our platinum sponsors, Bluebell Physical Therapy, Tornetta Realty, Law Offices, Jim Blood, Steppy's Restaurant.
What's up, Bernsy?
Hey, how do you do the fire foul?
Number player foul. You hit it and then.
When you go fire foul, do you have to key that in?
Yes.
So, like player foul, enter?
Player foul, number fouls, enter. Player number enter. Black.
You guys need a spotting help here? Are you okay? Getting it all in?
Always have spotting help.
That's my boy Tom Mulder.
Bernsy. How are you? Good, how you doing, buddy?
Good, good to see
you. Rich by two. 52
red. Double bonus. Fouls number 52, Jared Exler.
Double bonus.
It's his first personal foul. Team's 10th. Going 52. To the line for two shots. Michael Narzical. St. Mary Magdalene basketball. Axler.
Stay off, Jay. Stay off, Jay. Don't touch it. You got
Jay. Equipment timeout.
Who's the ball?
Fouls number 42, Rory Allen.
41.
His third, the team's second. Emmy Parkins.
52.
Fouls number 35, Dominic Dignan. His third, team's third. One shot. Full timeout charge to St. Mary Magdalene. At this time, St. Helens would like to thank their gold sponsors, the Dowd family, friends of Sean O'Neill, Jeff Kohler and family, the MBI Group, O'Brien Business Systems, McMahon Associates, the Bear family, Kane Parsons, the Brophy family, Fouls number 25, Jason Reimer.
It's five.
It's five. It's five.
It's his fifth.
Blow the horn.
That's five.
Five.
Blow the horn. Yes, blow the horn. Yeah. Now you don't.
You can't be on the floor and shoot. Okay. Yeah.
Five counts. Yeah. How are we
getting? He made that, right? Yes, 38.
the fifth and final foul of Jason Reimer into a prison number four, Patrick Murphy.
37-38, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he did. 35.
Let's go, Red. Let's go. Let's go. Hold it, hold it. Let's go. Good shot. Hey, yeah, stay high. Stay high.
Fouls number 52, Jared Exler. It's the second personal foul, the team's 12th. Michael Nars will go at the line. Fouls on number 35, Dominic Dignan. His fourth team foul. Number 52, Jared Exler is at the line for MMR. One shot. Timeout, MMR.
They each have one timeout left. Hey, Tom, they each got one timeout left?
Tom, they each have one timeout left.
Thank you, Designing for Hope, for carrying the streaming video of the tournament. The video can be seen online at www.canepartners.net/SHS or at the St. Helena's website. After the game, remember to stick around for the 50-50. The $25 gift certificate to Steppy's restaurant will be given out.
First horn, here we go.
Possession still with
MMR basketball.
I think I screwed it up. That's why I'm asking. I accidentally hit the button. Tom, who do you have as possession?
Yes.
That was a timeout, not a...
What's that?
That was a
turnover.
Timeout.
Yeah,
inbound.
I actually hit the button
basketball.
No, I haven't. Tom has it as red, too. You probably didn't get it on possession in fourth quarter. I accidentally hit the button.
Red 5-3 foot.
Foul number 53, Emmett Harkins. It's his fourth personal foul. At the line, number 45, Kyle Verbitsky. Two shots.
Obviously, you have no life either if you're here on the front end.
For some reason, we have until midnight. Oh. That big iron man. That's my dad.
I definitely no life. Have no life.
Guilt.
Yes.
Yay! Boo.
Go
red!
Go red! Corner!
Stinks when you know how to do 10 dollars.
Good shot, man!
Dominant. Big news. Fouls number 45, Kyle Verbinski. The second personal foul, the team's fifth. Two minutes left in the fourth quarter. Jared Exler.
That kid's been acting. Oh, God. That's good.
Back off, back off. Back off, back off.
The kid's been acting for all games.
Outside,
Eddie. I like it.
Jared, outside.
Timeout on the floor.
Full timeout. No threat, full timeout.
It's his last MMR, their last timeout. Remember to stick around after the game for the calling of the 50-50. The next game this evening will feature Simon and Jude at St. Helena.
Hey, ref, it's their last one. Like no more. It's done. They got one.
Yeah, one left. They're done. They got one.
Basket by Jimmy Whalen. Fouls from Jimmy Whalen. His first, team six. Fouls number 42, Rory Allen. His fourth personal, the team seventh. Emmett Harkins at the line for one and one.
Go back! Go back! Go back!
out of bounds. MMR basketball. Fouling number 45, Kyle Verbitsky. His third, the team's eighth. At the line for a 1-on-1, number 52, Jared Exler. Foul number 45, Kyle Verbitsky. His fourth personal foul, the team's ninth. At the line for MMR, number 52, Jared Exler. Mass substitutions for St. Mary Magdalene.
He's made like 7 short free throws. 14 rebounds.
Your final score, MMR 57, St. Mary Magdalene 44. Coaches, please hand in your selections from player of the game to the scorers table. Please check the tournament officials to verify when your team will play next. The winner of the 50-50 for the gift certificate to Steppies is Joe White, ticket number 284-6340. Joe White, if you are here, please come to the scorer's table to pick up your gift certificate.
How much time do you want to...
Again, Joe White, ticket number 284-6340. Next game, Simon and